You know, I know for me, somebody who's very proud of where they're from and loves it there, you know, there's also a part of me that had to get out and see what was on the other side of the city limits, or in my case, the county line sign. And I'm glad I did, you know, because I've gotten to see a lot of the world, and I still get to go back home when I can. But this song is sort of about that, you know, taking that leap with someone and recognizing that it's kind of now or never. I was just gonna turn these wrenches long enough for you to graduate. Now we're stuck between jobs and your mom's place. I know we wanna leave, so why we wanna wait? Man, that kind of says it all about this song to me, that kind of opening line about sort of setting up, you know, what it's like being from a small town, having dreams in a small town, and wondering if those dreams are there or if they're someplace else, you're gonna have to go get them. I feel like country music has always done a great job at that. You know, Hal Ketchum, who just passed away, one of my absolute favorites. And, you know, one of my favorite songs ever, Small Town Saturday Night, kind of has that same angst in it, kind of telling that story about what it's like in a small town Saturday night, what dreams are like when you're from a small town. And, you know, that's really what this song is about. You know, what are those dreams and how do you get them? And are those dreams inside that town, or are you going to have to go someplace else and get it and bring them back? And that's just a real interesting idea to me, and it really hits home and connects.